times. Probably in about a week and a half, so get ready to hear some huffing. Chabot Road, that's the bicycle shop I go to. Shout out, Chris got this thing running good. Alright. We'll be doing a climb here in a minute. Pretty good one. Pretty good, I mean, it's pretty steep, but it's not too long. Oh yeah. Legs are burning. Just a little bit. It's hard to do this when you don't really have a good warm-up. Not hard, just more painful. First gear. Twelve percent, 11.9, back to 11. Still at 9.6. Thank you. It stays fairly steady. Yeah, I'm a little off on my pace. Okay, last steep bit. Percent. Okay, Garmin, stop recording. Okay, Garmin, stop recording. It's a fun spot here. Little pitches, curves. Get up some pretty good speed. Have some fun. Come on. Come on, Biggs. You can go faster than this. Garmin, stop recording. Okay, Garmin, stop recording. Okay, Garmin, stop recording. Got Lake Chabot over to the left. This is fun. I'm not going terribly fast. For some reason, I left my eye of the tiger at home tonight. Just ran into a flock of gnats. Coming up on a downhill here. You can get some pretty good speed out of it. Big ring. Alright, we're in the big ring. Let's see what we can get this beast up to. Okay, Garmin, stop. Okay, Garmin, stop recording. Okay, Garmin, stop recording.